Grandpa, and someday please bring Grandpa safely back.